Hey guys, it's your girl Belinda up in my kitchen getting ready to chef some deliciousness up. So, what I plan on doing today, I plan on doing a chicken asparagus cheese steak with hickory wood smoke pepper bacon with plantains. Okay, so that's what this gal got going over in her kitchen today. However, before I show you the ingredients, I do want to let you know we have some really bad heat and humidity going on the east side. It is ridiculously hot. And I enjoyed that workout, honey. I sweated. And this girl, my legs are like rubber bands. I just want to hurry up and chef and lay down and watch a great movie with my honey and spend the rest of this day with my kiddos as well. All right, so let's get right to the ingredients, okay? All right. So here you have breast chicken, okay? These are just plain Jane breast chicken you would get in any supermarket. I'm going to be cutting these in lovely, nice size pieces. Okay, so this is for my family size. If you have any questions, please hit me up on my Gmail at 1950kisstocook@gmail.com or please comment below. I would love to hear from you guys. All right, and I know I have to get back to some of my comments that I got on my last couple videos, so please give me a chance. I've just been doing the mommy thing at home, but I promise to get back to you as soon as I can. All right, hopefully tonight, if not tomorrow. Okay, so for my family size, I have 8 pieces of this breast chicken that I'm going to be chopping up, okay? So let's get back over here. I have my natural hickory wood smoked pepper bacon. All right, I'm chopping that up. It's gonna make about 2 cups. I have 2 envelopes of saison, 2 packets of envelopes, saison. I have 2 yellow cooking onion. I have 2 haste avocados, and I have a big bundle of asparagus. Super delicious. I also have Sorgento cheese, extra cheddar char back here. I have the Borden for the thick cut for the mozzarella. I love those for this dish. I have this is from McCormick. This is a honey hickory rub. I plan on mixing this into my chicken with this. Please try this. This is some good stuff. I have my plantains. I have my amorosos, healthy, hearty baked Italian rolls. Okay, so that's what I have right here. All right, so these are all my ingredients that I have going on here. So I'm gonna get right to that chicken and I'm gonna start, cutting that bad boy up and starting this delicious meal for the evening. And we're supposed to be getting like some really strong rain later on today, and like I don't even know what time they said, but we're supposed to be getting some strong rain. So I was in the yard trying to wrap things up, so the pool and everything, trying to get everything together out back. So, however, so this gal's ready to chef it up in her kitchen, and I just want to thank everybody for continuing to follow me through these hard times with the coronavirus. However, we are in the yellow, as I mentioned before, so that made me like want to just work out today and do like 10 million things. I'm like, yay! So, hopefully my honey can get back to work and everybody can get back to their normal lives soon. So let's just keep it all in prayer and fingers crossed, because it's been so hard. All right, so like I said, so that's what I plan on cooking. It's a chicken asparagus cheesesteak with hickory wood smoked pepper bacon, and I'm decided to do some plantains on the side for some chips, right? All right, guys, so stay tuned for all my little videos. I'm just gonna do short little clips, and again, thanks for watching, your girl. So stay tuned for the deliciousness.